Welcome back to our channel. After the tutorial for OpenCV, today we have a simple program for image segmentation using color spaces. So please kindly use the headphones.
There will be audio problem.
I'm trying to rectify. And whenever you like the channel, please subscribe and share with us. Here, so how do you start? Color, classifying about the color. Color spaces are the way to represent the colors. That means it may be RGB, that is red, green, blue, or else you can say the combination of everything. For this program, we have to start the program like this: import cv2, then you will write import the image code cv2.imreader:3:this. So please kindly download the image, then you can execute the program. So you can the picture name is called rgb.png. So I kept in Nagarajan folder. Then you can write the coding p, g, r = cv2.getter image. Then you can continue the coding. cv2.im show of comma image, then rate of key, then we can write im show of green comma g, then cv2.0, then we can write cv2.im show of red comma r. So this is a program for image segmentation using color spaces. So once we are executing completely, execute image, what will happen is show the RGB with the circle form, the different colors variations. Then we can continue for green and red. You can write the class cv2. Destroy all windows. So now you can execute. Once executed, whether it is PyCharm or ideally or Jupyter anything, you will get the output like this. This output once executed, so going like this. So combination of red color, green, blue, and so on. So it's a simple program. Hope that you understand how to do image recommendation with the colors. Moreover, later you can apply mouse handling options for the variety of display the variety of images. So thank you for watching the video.